What is up, everyone? Welcome back to another video. So today's story all started out when I put a fish trap in the river. And when I returned, I was expecting fish, but instead of fish, it was a snake. I had a really fun experience. So I'm here to tell you all about it. The snake that I caught was a triangle killback snake. This snake. It's called triangle killback snake because of its triangles on its body. See the triangles? It has a black head and a yellow neck. It generally has a red in color body with black triangles. This species is non-venomous but aggressive when handled. It is also quick to musk, roll, and bite. But the good news is, if you are bitten by a triangle killback snake, you won't die. It is quick to musk. Musk is a slimy substance that snakes produce when they are threatened or attacked. They use musk to deter predators from eating them. Musk is smelly and sticky, so you won't want to get those stuff in your mouth. These snakes hunt in the evening and early morning, but are sometimes seen in the daytime. They feast on frogs, rats, birds, fish, and more. Please like, share, and subscribe, cause I really promised the snake that he'll be really famous. That's his payment. And also hit the notification bell so you'll be notified on my next post.